16 years. 16 banners. You need it over the field. Where the good shepherd grieved. This great man. This great women. Divided from the wings. Never falling leaves. Fortune calls. I step forth from the shadows to market. The cold blood moon. Captain waits aboard the celebration, sending his spouse to a bed of a maid whose ebony face is beyond communication. Captain is dumb, but still believing that his love. She was torn between truth and error. Message arrived with a black nightingale. I see her on the stairs, and I couldn't help but follow, follow her down past the fountain where they left the veil. I stumbled to my feet. Past the friction in the ditches, with the stitches demanding beneath the hatchet tattoo, naked priest and trenches, young witches, when I'm handing out of the flower I've given to you. The place of the mirrors. Where dark soldiers are reflected beyond this wall, and the ring of shines the empty rooms where her memory is protected, where the angel voice whisper to the soul of this style. She wakes him up. For the years are later, the sun is breaking a broken chain. Mountain long, the rolling rocks, she begins to know. What measure we know will be taking is putting her down, and she clutching on his long golden locks. Gentleman, he said, I don't need your organization. I shine your shoes. I move your mountains, market your cards, but it done is burning. Every dress yourself for a nation, or else your hearts must have the courage for the changing of the world. Peace will come with tranquility and splendor on the wings of the fire, but they'll bring us no rewards where false idols fall.